Elephant seal mothers are fiercely protective of their newborns. A young male who comes too close gets a stern warning. She's not as big as the male, but she will fight him if she has to. The male won't take the hint. Junior can't swim yet, so he can't flee. He's trapped between the huge, blubbery bodies. The harem's dominant male comes to the rescue. He sends the upstart male packing and drifts off back to sleep.